everyone, good morning. I'm here to do the geology update and happy Memorial Day. Yesterday on the lower east rift zone, the whole fissure system from the middle of Leilani Estates to the west, or sorry, to the east end of the fissure system was active. One of the fountains was going up to 60 yards high. Today, that has changed. That whole section has become inactive, and the fissure immediately uprift of that in the middle of Leilani became active late last night and sent a flow into Leilani Estates on Luana Street. That moved north almost through the whole street and then turned northeast and cut across Makamai, Kahakai, and Pohuiki. It crossed Pohuiki at about 6:30 this morning and is slowly moving forward from there at a few yards per hour. The channel velocity coming out of the fissure though is at 3 feet per second, which is very fast, so it's pushing this flow forward quickly from behind, but it's spreading out in a wide space, so that way the front is not moving as fast as the channel is. A new fissure opened up yesterday morning and is still active today, which is immediately uprift of fissure 8. And what else? And the summit eruption, there is still elevated seismicity. There have been several ash plumes in the past 24 hours that have gone over 10,000 feet, and the summit floor is still deflating and sinking down. So thank you and happy Memorial Day.